Facebook Live again, here with Kim Dorfner, one of the proprietors of Westallion Brewing Company. So, it's a long process, right?
Yeah, we've been working on this project for about a year and a half. Right now we're sitting in the heart of West Allis here on 72nd and Burnham, right along the train tracks here. It is West Allis' birthday. It was established as a city 111 years ago, so we're really excited to be opening on West Allis' birthday. So please come down and visit us. We got a pale ale on tap, which is delicious, and it's a good time. And we got a food truck outside as well if you're hungry.
Okay, and now you guys are actually the first brewery in West Allis, right?
We are the first brewery in West Allis, Wisconsin.
Okay, first of many or first of first?
First of first.
First of first. Yep. There you go.
Yeah.
That's all right. Today you have your wild.
We have our Mustang pale ale on tap.
And that's named after the high school mascot, right?
Correct. After the West Milwaukee High School. They closed down, but we want to pay homage to not only places, but people that were from West Allis, because West Allis deserves to be put on a pedestal, because it is an excellent city.
Okay, when will you guys start opening daily?
Probably within the next couple weeks, and then we'll be doing our grand opening sometime early summer.
Okay, and make sure on Facebook it's Westallion Brewing Company.
Correct.
Or westallionbrewingcompany.com. Oh, Westallion Brewing.
Westallionbrewing.com is our website. Otherwise, go to our Facebook page, which is westallionbrewingcompany.com.
Okay, you guys make sure and go like their page. Do us a favor. And then watch for the events they're going to have here. I'm sure they're going to have lots. It's a very cool space. Make sure if you have till 6 o'clock tonight to come down. Check
Correct.
It out.
Yes.
All right, come down today and check it out. Or watch for the grand opening and regular opening days and stuff like that. We'll see you guys later. Cheers.
Cheers.